Okay, so today for my cheat meal, I went to Jack in the Box and I got the new shake. It's the Girl Scout cookie shake. I wanted to try it. There was a cookie on the top, but by the time I got home, it sunk down to the bottom. And this is the Jack's Mega Munchie box. And this is what the Munchie box looks like. Plenty of sauces, a whole bunch of chicken nuggets, curly fries, and mini tacos. And it's $20 for this box. Time to eat.